You even bow beautifully. So why don't you take the microphone? I just have a couple questions, except I'm kind of speechless. So you're 10 years old?
11. 11 years old. Almost close.
You know, there's no shame in being 10. It's a nice round figure. Yeah. I'll be more impressed. And You taught yourself how to play?
Yeah, when I started playing the piano, I taught myself.
And just by ear, listening?
Yeah. Uh-huh. And yeah, I was listening when I was a little. And
like,
yeah. And I was listening all the time, you know, in the car, in everywhere, in airplane, and at home, and also listening live.
And you've got a busy year coming up. Your first album just came out. How does that feel?
I don't know what to say I feel. Yeah, I can say I'm very great and thankful, and also I thank the listeners listening to my music, and I'm happy to share my music to the world.
It's nice to share with the world, but it's also really nice to play for a room of people, don't you think?
Yeah.
It's also one nice thing to play for a microphone, but it's another place. So, I had an email yesterday from Linda Ronstadt. She wondered what kind of music your girlfriend likes.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm just guessing here. I think Linda's going to be very interested if you don't have a girlfriend. Just saying. Okay. Let's not go there. Why don't you tell people what you're going to play next, and I'll get out of your hair.
Yeah, next I'm going to play a very famous song by the Beatles. It's called Blackbird. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.